Since the conquering of Madrid was not being possible, Franco sets off to the north to begin the North Campaign in spring of 1937, and then the bombings of Ochandio, Durango, Guernica, and so on take place. This will be finished by the 19th of June of 1937, with the falling of Bilbao and the war ending for Euskadi. This campaign, under the command of General Mola, intensifies since March the 31st, when Durango is bombed. One of the most important and symbolic moments is lived with the bombing of Guernica.